Hello guys, welcome back. It's just a gamer. Today we will continue playthrough of Red Dead. Sorry, Red Dead Redemption 2. In the last video, we kick out Strauss from our camp site because we decided not to deal with him anymore. We have essay to free. Is that the guy with the electric chair? We have to do that. We have to see what's happening. An essay to free Jack. But I want to do this, Al. I don't know why. I want to do that. I know I'm gonna be like maybe too... I know maybe, sorry for the recut, but I would say I know I'm gonna be maybe two side missions. Two videos of side missions, but I mean, we are pretty near the end. It's 58% of the game is done, so a couple of more missions, and how to say, the game is done, I believe. A couple of more videos, so because I really enjoy this Western thing, I'd like to play a little bit more. We'll see. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna let you if anything interesting happens. So see you there. Right. Yeah, there you go. You all right? That's it. You okay, bro? You better clear off. Oh. There is no Odriscolls here. God damn idiots. Should've let me cross. Is there something to find interesting here? For $5. We have some question mark up front. Let's see what's in here.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother. Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him off?
This is getting quite out of hand.
Oh, he doesn't have...
But those...
He's a troll. That's why we found him here. He escaped from his...
Would you tell your talking monkey to go home, please, Helen? Oh, Arthur.
Oh, almost fall down.
Never better. See, you two haven't changed much?
No, he's still a lizard.
Coward.
Gerbil.
Mommy's boy.
Vanity.
Effluent discharge.
Milk sop. You already said that.
I did not. You're a milk sap.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
Arthur, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you. And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor!
What?
Good luck, crazy bastard.
Oh my lord! The fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they've done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them.
They've been carried down
Let's go.
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Don't leave me.
Maybe through here. She's going, coming, I want to say.
But you are the noblest man I know.
You are a lion.
Giant.
You are an earthshaker.
World conqueror.
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitched. Some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again, let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The west awaits.
Boys! Boys!
There's quite some suitors you've picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
Probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long. Oh, I wasn't trying to lead them on, you know? It was just...
Yeah.
The smartest man I knew, with positively the least sense.
Yes, usually the way it works. Good luck.
Oh. Bamboo. A common brush. Bamboo. It's not bamboo. Cannot be bamboo. Bamboo is something totally different, Marco, and it grows in Japan and Asia. Japan and Asia. In Asia. Oh my god. So, let's continue. Are we near? It seems so. Okay. Well, that was... Is it here? Yeah, sure. Either way... Uh-oh. And there are more. cocaine gum. Isn't the Driscoll in the prison? Like, he will hang? Okay, let's go. Let's see what we have here.
Hello again.
Hello.
Oh, it's him.
Mr. Morgan, I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? Now you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. Thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them.
Me neither.
Me.
Here's one. Looks like we got company.
There are twos.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Put the weapon down, please. They've given no cause. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creature.
Yes. I'm clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
They ain't. Oh, they're just wolves. Kept the wolves from the door.
No, no, no! My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor, foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
For that? For that? I came all the way from... For that? And we have H.A.'s, and it's a fisherman. We have to go there. I mean, I go with my horse because a lot of things you can find while you are traveling. Some new missions. some new persons. You don't want to come? Okay. So yeah, I'll go to PR to see the execution. If anything interesting happen, I will let you know. See you there, guys. Yeah, attack first. Let's see if there's anything worth here.
All right, boy.
Not that much. Okay, we are back in Saint Denis. Let's see what will happen with this execution. I believe that's that execution. Oh, we are on maximum. That's cool. That's for my horse, probably. Oh, yeah, it's here. Let's see. Oh, he killed himself.
Somebody shoot me, please.
Hush, let's get up. You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
That's it? Weird. So I came all the way here because of that. Let's close. Right? Because it's too late. Well, we're gonna wait. While we are here. While we are here, we can do that also. Let's see.
Hey, Hand me a drink, mon ami, huh?
Hello.
Sure, what you want?
Brandy.
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then.
It's the best.
Thank you. Santé. It's quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just shoot people.
How very American of you. I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly I pose, I show off, I complain.
Oh, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say, all ass.
Asshole?
That too.
Well, at least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a whole ass. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons à Paris. No, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away. And so I went away.
You miss Paris?
That smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that right here.
I guess so.
You know,
Arthur.
Charles. You know, Arthur, don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women. They are the truth. Art is lies, but the vagina, that is truth. Breasts is truth. Art. It's for idiots.
If you say so.
Oh, trust me, I've tried both. One is better. Much better. So, I must be boring you. But, here.
What is it?
It's just a little doodle. You know, entirely worthless, unless you want to wipe your bottom with it. But I wanted to say thank you for the drinks.
Well, that's very kind, Charles.
No matter.
Good meeting you.
Really? Okay.
Come on now, boy.
Interesting. We have one more. All over there. Gonna be a long ride, guys. I'm gonna meet you there unless something interesting happens. So see you there. Here's some question mark. I don't know what is it. Is it down there? Maybe. Let's see. Maybe across the river. Oh, him again. No.
Take you back, or
there ain't me.
Come on, let me get you home.
Okay,
Butcher's Creek.
I'm freakishly strong for the person.
You're a good boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Let's bring him home. This place.
Calmer now, I found him out in the woods.
Oh, Lemuel, sweet Lemuel, such a nice man, such a good man. Come here, come on, help me, help you. Since the troubles began, he's not the same.
It's in me.
Why is he looking at me funny?
No, he's not well. It's the darkness. He said it's the darkness.
Who says it's the darkness?
Well, the village is. Well, thank you, sir. Hey, thank you for please, sir. Lemuel, not well.
You got anything for me?
Oh, yeah, of course, sir. Love and friendship in the darkness. What else are there? Obadiah Hinton, that's me.
Yeah.
Love and friendship. Friendship and love. We're not a rich village, sir. But with love, rich. We thank you.
Okay.
Weird. Now we know this village. But it doesn't matter, I'm gonna be dead. Let's continue. Oh, we are here. Now MD is not here. What the hell? We got all for nothing. Let's go back. Let's do one mission.
Okay there, boy. Oh, sir, just in time. I'm long tired. I ain't got no food and no water.
Oh, you are a sight to see. Whew. Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
Moron. Oh, she's here.
Easy, easy.
Okay. I would like to make a camp and eat and rest. Tear down the camp, I cook everything. My minimum weight. I don't know what's that. Let's see what our, forgot her name. I was going from here till there for nothing. That was harsh. Let's see how we'll save our friend.
The thing is, Sadie, I really can't.
Sadie.
insist. Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crying sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you. Thank you both.
All right, here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there.
This is simple.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good? Let's head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low.
I am low. I know. I'll take him out. Are we gonna just shoot at guards or what?
Alright. Where's John?
There he is. From here. Are you sure? No! God damn it. She's fast.
Come on, Arthur! Let's keep moving!
Where is he? You see him?
No! You, mister, you know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No, you put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marsden?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together. Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, Bruce. Hey, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Preston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend.
Oh, God.
So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
We better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Okay.
Jameson in!
He's in South Denis.
They got Milliken!
Got him and gonna kill him! Unless you bring me, John Marston! Right now! You got 1 minute. I'm counting. 1, 2, 3!
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From 1 or 4?
Oh, very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13.
Faster.
14, 15, 16,
17. Now, hurry up. Well, this poor fool's going to get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John,
hello, you two.
Now, no funny business. Or Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go.
Oh.
Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go.
I don't believe anyone.
Explain later.
Was that you, Blue?
Oi! It's easy for you to say, come on. Oh. You're never gonna take me alive.
You better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Well, hurry up. They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
For the second time.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real, somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but... Things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me.
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, and some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus. Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so... Might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left
left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
Brought him back to me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Oh, sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Meeting hours completed. Oh, we are wanted. Wanted. Anyway, I believe, guys, this is a good place to stop the video. Thank you for joining me. Please do like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Be good, stay good, be positive, spread positivity, love. Love each other. Spread love is the most important thing in the world, so please do cherish it, share it. Show people, teach people, remind people how to love. Because love gonna save the world. She forgot.
I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Take it easy, Karen. On the hooch.
Why? Because a good sober life will bring me peace and contentment? What a crock of shit this world is.
And shit world not to be shit, we need to spread love, like I said. So yeah, guys, gonna catch you in the next one. Till then, be good, stay safe, and bye bye.